Hey guys, do you know the problem that you're in a remote borough and everybody is just staring at the screen, sipping a beer, opening another beer? But actually, it is kind of boring.
Luckily, I found a way to make it a bit more fun.
We have this bottle and the servo. We're putting them together, and whenever somebody says the magic word like alcohol, beer, or something has to do with a barrel, it will go like whoop, 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 whoop. I will add some ringing sounds, some LED strips, and it will be awesome. So let's do it.
The wiring for this project is not super difficult. We just need to connect the servo to the ESP32 and also the LED ring. Now that we have the electronics, the next step is to build the software. We need something to control the servo and the LED. So we're gonna write that now. For the software part, we're using the Web Speech API, which unfortunately at the moment only works for Google. So bye bye, Firefox. This is the software right here. So basically what I do, I have these keywords named beer, alcohol, drinks, and hangover. And I listen to the speech recognition API using this hook from React Speech Kit. And whenever one of these words in the keywords section is the last word that the user said, then I will call the API, which triggers the beer bottle moving and the lights getting activated and all of the cool stuff. So this is what it looks like. There's this big button. When I press the big button, all of the stuff that I say is being shown on the website. And whenever that is alcohol, beer, or one of the other keywords, then it will show, it will do the trigger. For the Arduino part, the code is also not that difficult. We have a basic Wi-Fi multi-server, which connects to Wi-Fi. We set up the servo, then we have the server, and whenever the slash on API is triggered, like the URL is triggered, we do the start animation call, and that basically puts the animation state on one, goes back to the loop, and when the animation state is one, it will move the servos and it will start the animation one on the LED.
So here's the first version of the beer bottle. Over here is the ESP, which has a web server running right now, and this is the website. And when I go to the slash on URL, it starts moving. So our piece of code works. It also does the LED ring pretty nice. And yeah, so the next step is to mount it on the wall with a nice case, and we're gonna build that now. Everything dried up now, but you can maybe see my sawing skills are not that great. So this definitely requires some more sanding. That's what we're going to do now. Yeah, so we need to cut out this so we can fit it over here.
Fly through the stratosphere.
It works! So all of the hard work in this project is not for nothing. Now it's definitely time for some beer. Like you can see, it works perfectly. So thank you all for watching. I really enjoyed making this and I hope that I can make some more projects about alcohol in the future. All right, thanks guys. Bye.